That is, you are just vast reservoir of memories, words, pictures, symbols. Your consciousness is the rest of mankind. You are not an individual. What you think, other people think. Your thinking is not individual. There is only thinking.